they've been shooting at pretty much every raptor, and they've shot down quite a few today.
The Maltese falcon, the last pair was shot in Gozo in 1980.
This has to stop. This has to stop.
Shooting of protected species is a crime all over the world.
That's been shot at, no question about it.
They shoot them for fun, for sport, for no other reason.
This is about conservation efforts in Malta and Europe, and this is about Malta's reputation.